Sebastian Yezik is a talented boxer from Texas who trains at the Mayweather gym in Vegas. We caught up with him.
The Mayweather gym in Vegas. How do they treat you?
They treat you the best. You know, you go in, it's very inspirational. Floyd lets me watch him work out, and just the way he works, he's a true champion.
What's it like to watch Floyd every day going in there, just watching him? What can you tell me about that?
It's just legendary. You know, thinking back home in Texas, I would have, you know, killed to spend one day, and then now I get every day just watching Floyd at the gym. I hear, you know, the hype and everything, all the... It's like 24/7, except you're living it, you know?
Why do you love boxing so much?
Because the way I feel, it's one of the best true sports is one man pitted against another in a ring. You know, if a guy falls down, you got to pick him right back up and he's got to fight.
Have you had the opportunity to ask Floyd for any tips or advice, any boxing advice or anything?
He has. One time I was sparring and he walked in early. And I was coming in, leading in with my head too much. And he told me to stand up straight and use my boxing skills more, you know?
Show me. What does it mean? Show me.
Well, at first I was sparring and the kid was backing up on me. So I came in like this. And he told me to stand up and just use my jab and then come into the body like
that. You look like Floyd when you do that. But he's a really cool dude. What can you tell me about him that people don't know, away from the cameras, with no limelight? Like, what's he like in a human being?
He's a real nice person. I've had autographs from him, and he'll just do anything for you. He's a real cool guy. The show he puts on for the cameras is nothing like him, you know? He tries to portray this gangster image, but it's not really him. You know, he's really he's a family man. He's a real loving person and nice.
In the history of boxing, where do you put Floyd Mayweather?
At the top five.
So there you have it, Sebastian Yezik. Look out for him. ESNewsReporting.com. Melly Stackback reporting. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Stackback.